When you're wounded, you have to strike back. Draw blood.
Hey! Can I get one damn minute to mourn my friend?
Regalla is going to slaughter my tribe to overthrow Hekarro. The Zeniths have Beta and GAIA. We can't sit around wallowing in our losses.
Kotallo's right. We must fight.
Oh, all right, so what are we gonna do, huh? Take on all of Regalla's rebels?
Not to mention the Zeniths. What can we even do? Throw ourselves at their base?
Something like that. So, after we lost contact with you, we regrouped and went to Gemini. What happened? The recording we found on Varl's focus cut off when that Zenith Eric... The Zeniths were tracking Hephaestus. When GAIA trapped it in Gemini, they knew where we were. After Varl tried to stop them, they took Beta and GAIA. I only survived because one of the Zeniths turned against the others to save me.
One of them? Well, at least we didn't lose you too. So what do we do now?
We're going to defeat the Zeniths and get Beta and GAIA back. But first, we're going to stop Regalla.
How?
Back in Gemini, Beta gave me a gift. There's something I need to do first to make it work, but it could put an end to the bloodshed.
Word is, Regalla's readying her army for an all-out assault on the Grove. I need to be there.
I know. Go. Stand with Hekarro. And keep an eye on the sky.
Strike true as the ten.
The rest of you, whatever preparations you need to make, upgrades, resupplies, get on it. It won't be long before we take the fight to the Zeniths.
We'll be ready, Aloy. And when you're ready, meet me outside the east exit. I'd like to have a word in private.
Even when things are darkest, you're the flame that lights the way forward.
Just tell me one thing. Am I gonna get to smash up a bunch of Zenith bastards?
We all are.
Good.
Before I do anything else, I should check on Zoe. It sounded important.
I should go to my room and check out the focus I found in that rebel camp. So, are you there? I'm in Plainsong, and it's amazing. It's just like you said, the fields are back in bloom.
An outlander.
And we have you to thank for it. If you hadn't come along, the Utaru would still be starving, under siege by machines.
I'm just glad it worked out.
Yes. First Plainsong.
Whoa!
Next.
Did stop pouring out of the sacred cave after Zoe and her companions went inside. We didn't see what the gravesinger did with Law.
Over here, Aloy. We would come out here to tend to the garden. Sometimes I needed fresh air. Other times we would simply sit and watch the sunrise. So when we returned from Gemini, it seemed fitting that he be laid to rest here. Now he can always look out at Plainzone. Further east, to the Nora sacred lands.
He would have liked that.
He often spoke of his sister, Vala. He said she used to gather her favorite golden blooms and tie them to her spear. Their mother called it useless, but Vala was stubborn.
Yeah, she seemed like that.
It wasn't easy. But I tracked down the flower. Gathered its seeds. As verdant limbs wither, roots rot in snow, till the sea rises as certain as stone. From death follows new life. So it is with the land. And so it is with us. I'm with child, Aloy. I was going to tell him when he got back from Gemini. Instead, one day, I'll bring our child here. We'll sit among the blooms and watch the sunrise.
I never got to tell him. Thank him for saving my life, sure, but also for not giving up on me.
He always knew.
Goodbye, Varl. I promise to look after them. I'll try to visit again when I can. But for now, I need to go to the fabrication terminal to install the new override on my spear. Then I'll use it on a sunwing and get ready for an entrance Regalla will never forget. Override installed. Now to find a sunwing. I think there are some roosting at the top of the mountain. Okay, I need to find a sunwing to override. Better head up the mountain. There are sunwings up here. We'll have to approach them quietly. Its wings look like they can catch the sunlight. Probably a fast flyer, too.
Tilda, I'm in the air.
Then you'll want to pick up an energy cell on one of the ancient Horus Titans. But first you must send out a pulse to activate them. I've sent you the necessary software. To deploy it, you'll have to override one of the communication machines you refer to as Tolnecks. There's one in the middle of the desert that should do nicely.
On it. Arrowhand. I can see the whole village from up here. Maybe I should check in on it after I've dealt with Regalla.
Look! She's flying!
There's a Talanah. Need to get on top of its head. Now, how to land this thing? Made it. Just gotta override it. Okay, Tilda. I've overrun the Talanah.
Good. And the energy cells are now primed. Simply pick one up on a Horus. The nearest one should be northwest of your position. Dropping it on Regalla's machine should produce quite a spectacle.
Thanks for the assist.
I told you, I want to help.
The energy cell. Right on the Titan's back. Got the cell. Now onto the grove. Pulse from Talanah should have reactivated all the energy cells in the region. I should be able to pick up more from any Horus I fly to. Pretty useful, even after I deal with Regalla.
Right. Here we go.
Over, Chaplain.
I gotta drop it now. Here it goes. On your knees, and I'll give you the death you didn't have the spine to give me.
They're down! The machines! All of them! They're down!
What? How's that possible?
Regalla!
Enough bloodshed! Let's settle this. You and me.
Easy to say when you're atop a machine.
Well, that was just to get your attention. I don't need any help to take you down.
Fine. I accept your challenge. And once I'm done with you, I'll get to finish the slaughter.
We'll see about that.
The duel is set. Let none interfere.
Thank you.
This is where it ends!
Yeah, it is.
I will carve my spine into you! Here I am again, on my knees before bootlicks and cowards. Go ahead, run me through.
Shut your mouth, traitor.
It was you who flew in on the wings of the Ten. You who challenged her by our rights. You must decide her fate. I spared her once. It only made things worse. She was the best of my marshals. What a waste.
She's dangerous, all right. But maybe that's exactly what I need.
Cowards! What more do you have to conspire about?
Whether you live or die, I'm not here to forgive you for your crimes. But there's another battle ahead. Against an enemy more powerful than anything you can imagine. And I need people. A squad. That's willing to do whatever it takes.
I don't want your mercy.
It's not mercy. The battle I'm talking about will be charging into a nightmare.
A better death than this? Yes. My blood is yours. Your enemies are mine.
Meet us at our stronghold, in the mountains near Plainsong.
You mean to send her alone? Without even an armed guard?
She does not need it.
I will be there. You have my word.
I'll hold you to it.
Chief, there's something you both need to see. In the throne room. Surrendered to our guards outside the grove. Claims he has an urgent message for the Outlander who defeated Regalla.
So, state it.
It's for her alone. From an interested party.
I'm gonna need some privacy.
Clear the room. Put him with the rest of Regalla's soldiers.
I'll see you back at base.
You saved the tribe. Let me help you with your mission.
No. With Regalla gone, you have a chance to build the future you dreamed of. So get to your task.
Then at least allow me to give you this. Armor for the battle ahead. May it keep you safe.
Thank you.
Do you have any idea what you've just done?
Oh, it's a pleasure to see you too, Sylens.
Congratulations on your victory. You saved the Tanakh for a few weeks. Unfortunately, you've doomed the entire planet as well.
Wrong. I don't need a Tanakh army to defeat the Zeniths.
Oh, Aloy. Have you learned nothing about the enemy we're up against?
More than you, hiding whatever hole you found. My idea is just better than anything you ever came up with.
Go on.
No, not here. We're doing this my way. Face to face, and with the weapon you've developed.
And why would I agree to that?
Because I'm your only way of beating the Zeniths, and getting the copy of Apollo that's on their ship. So meet me at my base. Mountains west of Plainsong. Time to submit to the inevitable Sylens and follow the person who actually knows what she's doing. Don't be late. Tilda, you there? I did it. Sylens is on board, so head to my base.
You up for a game of strike later?
Okay. Impressive. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Now that I can fly, I'm gonna see what else I can do before I head back. No one is climbing that mountain. Not even me. Those Tanakh were right. I would need to... fly to find out what happened to Farika. His armor should be around here somewhere. Fragment of Farika's armor. There must be more. I don't like the sound of that. Check out my focus seats.
Whoa! It must be the Stormbird that killed Farika.
Frieza's armor. Could look around with my focus. One more bit of armor, lodged in the machine. Maybe my focus can help here. Another armor fragment. Looks like another bit of armor. I guess that's it then. I should let the Tanakh know I recovered what's left of Farika's kit.
I saw you fly. Did you find Farika?
I was able to retrieve her armor. What's left of it anyway. She didn't stand a chance against that Stormbird.
Ah, I see. A painful end. But not without glory. So, what do you think? Was she the first to fly on the wings of the Ten?
She was brave. And spent a fair amount of time in the air. I'd say what she did qualifies.
She flew! I knew it. The first to fly. As her successor, you should keep her armor. You can fix it up at the workbench. This way.
Once you repair the armor, you're welcome to it. You take after Farika. Bold, brave, and a diplomatic liar.
She met a harsh fate. Let her have the title.
Fair enough. It's kind of you to show such humility.
May
enemies fall. Will you stay to hunt down the holdout? Can you fell Regalla?
Once you repair for
there will be those who won't believe.
But I saw Outlander, she took will you the trade skies. With the Tanakh?
Your blade be bright.
Honor is defeated.
Your marks are true.
Honor those who fought.
Our strength is your strength.
You have become legend. Like the Ten.